All right, here we go. Our top 10 teen solo scores. Now, there will be ties. These are the top 10 scores. There's so much talent here. There will be some ties. So, dancers, if you hear your name, head on over to stage left. We're going to line you up across the front of the stage. So we're going to ask you guys to back up a tiny bit, because here we go. Top 10 teen solo scores, 10th place. We have a five-way tie for 10th. From Expressions Dance Center, it's Catherine, The Secret. Also 10th, from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's Kaylee and Love Me. Also 10th, from Next Step Dance, it's Jade, In These Rooms. Also 10th, from Club Dance Studio, Cortland, Fall Into Time. And rounding out 10th place high score teen solo from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's Caroline and Bling. And that is 10th place. 9th place from Level Dance Project, it's Nadia for Steven. That's 9th place. 8th place from Elite Dance Center, it's Addison, Written in Stone. 7th place, there is a two-way tie for 7th. In 7th, from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's Vivian, Time is the Answer. Also 7th, from the Dance Collective, it's Kinley, Over the Rainbow. 6th place, high score teen solo, there is a six-way tie for 6th. In 6th, from Kim Massey Dance Productions, it's Lily, Wake Up. Also 6th, from Club Dance Studio, Peyton, Kept Closed. Also 6th, from the Rock Center for Dance, Victoria, Indecisive Thoughts. Also 6th, from Danceology, Brooke, Etched Memories. Also 6th, from Club Dance Studio, Arden, Black Lake. And rounding out 6th place from Danceology, it's Isabella, A Way Through. On to our top 5, 5th place, there is a two-way tie for 5th. From Larkin Dance Studio, it's Claire and Moonlight. And also 5th from Danceology, Kylie Longing. 4th place, there is a five-way tie for 4th. In 4th, from Larkin Dance Studio, Lacey, Wild is the Wind. Also 4th from Center Stage, it's Blakely, The Lake is Speaking. Also 4th from South Tulsa Dance Company, it's Jada, Soul on Fire. Also 4th from Larkin Dance Studio, it's Caleb, Reaching for Cold Hands. And rounding out 4th place from Academy of Nevada Ballet Theater is Lily and From Nothing. 3rd place, there is a 4-way tie for 3rd. And all these dancers will be receiving a $50 cash prize. In 3rd place, from Academy of Nevada Ballet Theater, it's Addison and Time Depleting. Also 3rd, from Next Step Dance, Katie and Split Minded. Also 3rd, from Larkin Dance Studio, Kira, Phenomenal Woman. And rounding out 3rd place from Danceology, it's here for Sophia and Amara Taramia. 2nd place, high score teen solo, and the recipient of a $100 cash prize. From NorCal Dance Arts, it's Madison Four Hands. And our 1st place, highest scoring teen soloist, receiving a $200 cash prize in 1st from the Rock Center for Dance. Let's hear for Crystal and the Chairman's Waltz. And those are your top 10 teen solos. Take a big bow, teens. Congratulations. We're going to try to get started at 2 p.m. Top 10, come on over. We're going to take a picture, top 10. Come on over and congratulations to all the teens. Top 10, some in front down here. Hold up your plaques. Congrats, dancers. We're gonna do a top 3 too as well, Amanda. Top 3, meet me on the blue carpet.